Here is a ranking for every assault rifle in Warzone and a class for each of them. Starting off at a weapon so bad it's in its own tier, we got the FR-556. Moving on to D tier, these are the rifles that aren't really worth using and could easily be replaced by other weapons. We got the AN-94, Odin, SCAR, FAR-83, and the QBZ. Now at C tier, we got the rifles that are usable, but still not that great. The M13, Modern Warfare AK-47, Krig-6, and XM4. Moving on to B tier, these are the rifles that can definitely be used in game, but still aren't top tier. The Cold War AK-47, Groza, Foul, and the Kilo. Over to A tier, we got the rifles that can definitely hold their own in a gunfight, and you really just can't go wrong using the Grau, Ram 7, M4, and the AS Val. And finally, coming in at S tier, we got the two best assault rifles in Warzone, the CR-56 and the FFAR. Drop a follow for more tips like this.